buyer in Colorado wants to purchase some ODM stock. The buyer's broker in Colorado sees that the last ODM transaction was at $10 a share. The buyer could buy from 1 to 99 shares, which would be known as an odd lot. But our Colorado friend decides to invest in 100 shares, known as a round lot. The Colorado broker wires the order to his New York office.